shit is tight.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose.
Good. Good. Call the herd. Sacrifice the weak.
Trey!
Only you could make this world seem right. To the weak. I call her. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. served your purpose.
Brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, War on Terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you is the right thing to say, but...
Right down there!
Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now.
Jesus, fuck!
I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Another place I trained for the games. I used to practice maintaining. Skydivers who jumped here. Don't worry, you didn't shoot nobody.
Grace, you were in the middle fucking list. But I bet this shit is hard. Grace, you were...
Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, You'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Careful, they're around here somewhere.
Check the inbound building.
Weak.
Each of us found the White Tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming?
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.